I'm studying chronic recurrent multifocal osteomyelitis because I feel like it's an area that I can really make a difference. This is a little recognized disease that affects children over the course of many years and really changes their function. I want to make it better. We are not exactly sure how many children have chromo. That number is really argued about. You'll see written 1 in 1,000,000. Just from our numbers alone, knowing the number of children in the United States, we know that that number is way off. We are seeing many, many patients with this disease, probably 2 new patients a month. That's how we know the numbers are off. Chromo is often misdiagnosed for multiple reasons, not the least of which is that many people haven't heard about it. So what we're trying to do is build a profile so that we're all talking about patients with the same disease and that we can discover who they are and what they have earlier and institute treatment much earlier in the course of their disease. And so actually in 2018, we published the first sort of consensus treatment plan going through the options for treatment of this disease. And this is really important because that's our first step to trying to answer the question of, is there a best way? We haven't even been at that point yet. So that's been our first step and that's been very exciting. In a perfect world, there will come a time when treating chromo is as straightforward as treating other diseases where fortunately we figured out what to do. It's going to require all of us working together to identify these children and get them treated as quickly as possible so that they can live long, happy, healthy lives.